In news from Afghanistan, NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg on Wednesday said that it is in the interest of Europe and of NATO allies to help stabilize Afghanistan, because a more stable Afghanistan means a more secure NATO alliance.
NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg, who arrived in Afghan capital Kabul on Wednesday, said that it is in the interest of the Europe and the NATO allies to help stabilize Afghanistan. And a more stable Afghanistan means a more secure NATO alliance. He said that NATO troops would not be returning to the combat role they ended in 2014. However, they would continue training and advising Afghan forces as well as providing equipment and funding.
We made the decision in June to increase the number of troops in Afghanistan to train, assist and advise the Afghan forces. But I'm also confident because it is in the interest of Europe, of NATO allies, to help stabilize Afghanistan. Because a more stable Afghanistan means a more secure NATO alliance, more security for people living in NATO allied countries.
Stoltenberg said the Afghan forces had been managing a very difficult situation but had prevented the Taliban from gaining control of any major provincial center.